Well, hey guys, what is going on out there today? Hope you're having a spectacular day so far, wherever you are, as you watch this short video. What I've got for you today is a clip I'm going to show you, and we're to talk about that short ball sitter, right? That fat ball that ends up right around the tee, singles or doubles, and it's just begging you to unload. It's just saying, come on, man, you're the man. You can do this. You can take this thing and end the point right here. And typically what happens is, what do? We either end up burying the shot in the net, or we end up just flying the ball deep, right? There's something that we don't do there that you got to start doing. First of all, when we have that one shot mindset, is our footwork is not great, right? We don't really think about improving our core position as if there might be a second shot. And so what happens is we just kind of unload on this thing from that one spot, and that's when we make an unforced error. You got to be thinking two shots, because number one, even if you do make the shot and you haven't had great footwork and your opponent anticipates where you're going to play it, now all of a sudden you're kind of hung out to dry and you're not in a great court position. So what's helped me the most is to really commit to a target, number one, as soon as I identify that short ball, but number two, to think of it as a two-shot play, always anticipating that it might come back. So guys, here comes a short clip where I want to detail for you exactly what this looks like. The biggest mindset shift we've got to make on this short ball sitter, that fat ball right around the tee, is we've got to change from a one ball mindset, right? A one shot wonder where you're going to crunch a winner, into a two shot mindset. Because right here you can tell you're getting a short ball, and too often what I used to do is I think, all right, I should be ending the point because the ball's short here in the court. But the problem is you can't tell those two guys over there that wherever you're lining up to go with this shot, that they can't anticipate it. And too often what happens is we stand right here and try to execute the shot from this position rather than going ahead and thinking this is a two-shot play, a potential two-shot play. Hit this clean, move in, and get ready for the next ball. And if you hit a winner, terrific. But you're going to hit that shot so much better if you think in terms of a two-shot play. Well, guys, there you have it. Hope you enjoyed today's video. Really hope you got something out of it for your own game. And you know what would really make us happy, especially my bride? Please leave me a comment or a question down below. I love to read and respond to them. Subscribe to our WebTennis YouTube channel. And if there's a like and share button, please click those. That would really help us out. We would greatly appreciate that. Guys, as always, come on now. You got to get out there today and help someone else have a spectacular day.